Just a quick close-up of the fly. He's in the Mallard and Claret, size 14, which is a pretty traditional wet fly. We'll see how it goes. Well, you know it's been a challenging day when you've got half your fly box stuck in your jacket and you still haven't caught a fish. But it's been a nice day in the hills. That's probably good enough, actually.